I've been habitually rubbing the sleep from my eyes. I've seen the rain does not respect state lines. Why should you? And I've seen dirt dry fires arise by pissing boy fountain statues. And they say electricity can travel up your piss stream. Oh, am I too concerned with the burn of scrutiny? Cold chased, unrunning, covered like a horse before the race. Will I gain weight in later life? And when will someone swing a scythe against me? Out of every woman on earth, who will I mate with, or will I spit empty threats until all that's left is a million zeros printed on a roll of ticker tape? And one last echo of the final tiny wave in my wake. Will all my NU seed collect like mercury in some kind of afterlife or halves? Should I offer up my lats and pecs as stakes in death? Whatever the will of the people shall be, Ohio and me. But am I too concerned with the burn of scrutiny? Cold chased, unrunning, covered like a horse before the race. Will I gain weight in later life? And when will someone swing a scythe against me? I'd rest in peace on a freshly cleaned and steam plush carpet for sure, in the vacant third floor of a department store. Or be hung with four nails on a projection wall in an empty convention center banquet hall. That's right, I'm like everybody else, is ashamed of sleep. I lie when a phone call wakes me. Oh, am I too concerned with the burn of scrutiny? Cold chased, unrunning, covered like a horse before the race. Will I gain weight in later life? And when will someone swing a scythe again?